Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh. Well, officer, after you're done shooting and killing him, I got my medic bag. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? It's Code Bronze Gaming here, bringing you something a little different. I figured that I would, set up a new series. I'm gonna be doing a FDNY series with Gengren or Gengren's firefighter mod version 0.5C. So this is my first time ever using this mod. Well, I used it once, but it was the B version, and I really didn't get to use it like that. And those guys are fighting over there. And he has a knife. I'm not a police today, I'm a firefighter. So it's pretty much my first time testing it out, so this video could be possible fails or who knows what it'll be. So we're gonna go ahead and go on enable calls, start getting some call outs here. And let's just see what this mod has. Okay, it's just this is the NYPD pack that I have put together with all the other vehicles and stuff in it. So, you know, it's all in one pack. It's fire, EMS, everything. So that guy is down. I'm not an EMS neither. So yeah. Alright, let's just hope we get a call. Maybe I hope I went on duty. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and just get a little break or get a little meal over here at Burger Shot. So like I said, I mean, I've never used this mod before. I literally have the controls sitting right here in front of my face. I mean, hoping that it, you know, it goes pretty well. It's like an older style FDNY engine too. Newer engines have LEDs and stuff instead of rotated bars and back. I don't know why we're not getting any calls. Alright, we're gonna go to Burger Shot, get a little meal break. I'm gonna figure out why I'm not getting any calls. And yeah. Alright, we're back.
A medical run. The engine 35 address is Pyrite Street, Galveston, the Vape.
Alright. So I figured out why I wasn't getting calls, so we're not going to respond to... Oh my goodness, those secondaries are bright. Whew. Alright. Yeah, the NYPD siren in. Don't make fun of me. I didn't change the signs. It really doesn't matter. Maybe I'll do that for next episode.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Alright, we're now on scene. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the victim and see what we can do here. So we're gonna treat the victim with E. Whoa, he started fighting me. Oh my goodness, what the I'm trying to help you, dude. Okay. Look here. I try to freaking help you, okay? The heck are you doing? I was trying to help you. What is this? Oh, I was just trying to check for your vitals. Yeah, you're definitely moving all right. You're perfectly fine trying to fight me. Yeah, forget this.
Engine 35 to man. That victim is responsive and breathing.
Yeah, he's responsive and breathing.
Pulse is 50.
Yeah, his pulse is pretty good to me. Alright, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and call back on the servers on this call. That's freaking crazy. Alright. So, let's see. To call back in service, update your stat, let's see, and call out update status control.
Engine 35 to Manhattan, returning to station and available for calls.
There we go. Alright, I don't know what the heck was going on there, to tell you the truth. Crazy. Like, I tried to just check for the person's vitals and he just started hitting me. But yeah, I decided to go ahead and start doing this because I figure, you know, I'll do nothing but LCP to far videos. You know, might as well try something else inside of GTA, you know. Just Gengen came out with this mod maybe about 3-4 weeks ago. Tried it out once and I guess I decided to record it. I was gonna do a Battlefield 3 video, but I decided not to. I might do Battlefield 3. I don't have Battlefield 4, so don't ask for that. But, you know, I'm trying to, you know, record something a little different, you know. I know a lot of you probably subscribed to me for LCPDFR, but, you know, I just wanted to try something a little different. But, yeah, we're going to go ahead and gonna head back over here to station. Wait for another call. Hopefully this time the guy doesn't come back alive and want to fight us. Oh, it's my box map.
Engine.
Medical run. Engine 35. Box 0105. Addresses. Bismarck Avenue and Ruby Street.
What's up with all these medical runs? Oh, can I get a fire run? And that sound, though, that was extra loud. Alright, move out the way. Yeah, excuse me, dude. Excuse me. Fit my big old engine over here. What the heck is going on at the fire station? Anyway, alright. Excuse me, dude. Alright, yep. So we're going to respond to this. Took the wrong turn.
The engine 35 to Manhattan, returning to station and available for calls.
What? Ah, oh, I accidentally hit control. Seems legit. No, guys. Alright, looks like we'll be heading back to our station. Really? Aw, oh, nigga don't want me to transport you to the hospital. is that police helper going on like that? Oh my, ooh, lady.
Next time, stay out of my way.
Oh my goodness, just get in, get in. Just freaking get in. You know, I'm not a police officer, but I am, you know, fire department, so I do have to help. We're gonna go to our school. Alright, these secondaries are freaking blinding.
Man has been announcing a medical run. The engine 35, box 0100, address is Frankfort Avenue and Warren Dyke Street.
Alright, so we're gonna go drop this woman off and then go to that medical room. Alright, woman, get out. We're here. Okay, lady, we're here. You welcome. Alright, we're gonna respond to that. Oh, it's right down the street. How perfect.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Where's the victim? Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get some equipment here. Alright. Alright, that's how we check the number. Medicaid, yeah, I was going to get that. And you select it. T, maybe? Alright. That was going to find this victim. I think she's inside of here.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers.
Don't spill shit on the computers, no problem. I got you, boss. Alright, drop my bag right there. Let's go in and work on her. Alright, let's go in and check her vitals. My guy just fell over. Alright, critical condition. We're gonna go ahead and tell this badge about her condition.
The engine 35 to Manhattan victim is responsive and breathing. Current pulse is 50.
Alright, go on and send EMS over here so we can go and get them on. We're going to start CPR on her. Goodness, I gotta get the AMD. AED, I mean. AMD. Why did I just say AMD? Thinking about graphics cards over here. Alright. So how exactly do I get the AED? Okay. Alright, well, we're gonna go and treat her without the AED since these people are here. Alright, she's losing the pulse and everything. Alright, I'm gonna go get the AED. Oh no! Okay, well, we can do that too then. Gonna get the stretcher.
Can I get you a smoke a lot of latte?
Okay. How do we put the person on the stretcher?
Mm-hmm. A bitch got it going on, don't she?
Middle mouse button. Alright, we got the bitch on the we got the woman on the stretcher.
Jar,
Then, okay, we're just pushing the ambulance all out the way. How do we put the thing into the ambulance? Alright, we got her in the ambulance. Let's go.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Victim is responsive and breathing. Current pulse is 80.
Yep. Okay. Alright, is that it? She's gonna stay in the back, or do I have to drive her to the hospital, or what? Oh, she's ready to be moved. I have to drive her myself? This is not even my vehicle, though. Oh my gosh, don't worry, guys. I'm gonna get this down packed, and I'm gonna, this is just me trying to figure it out how exactly...
I'm sorry, it's an ugly city.
Do I have to transport myself or what? Okay.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Victim is responsive and breathing. Current pulse is 80.
She 100% good now or what? We got her out, and I'm just going to... No, I'm just gonna... I don't know what to do. Just, okay, there. Yeah, we got her in there. She's good, G. How do we... I'll run back. Oh, my goodness. Alright, that's the flashlight. How do we get rid of that up there? I forgot how I did that earlier. Oops, that's police helper. Alright. Okay, we're gonna show ourselves available.
Engine 35, I'm not available.
And, of course, the script crashed. Alright, I'm gonna try being a battalion chief now. See how that, when that ladder truck is all messed up. Alright, so anyway, yeah, we're going to try being an Italian chief. I bet you I get a fire call now. Pull me over or something, or what? Anyway, so I bet you... That bus, though. Anyway, yeah, so I'm going to try being a battalion chief. Try and get some calls as this responds to battalion chief, so we'll see how that goes. This whole episode is pretty much the trial and error. That's all it pretty much is.
Manhattan.
Oh my God!
Three.
Of course.
Automatic fire alarm. Battalion 4, box 0112. Address is Iron Street, Denver, Exeter Avenue.
Of course, I get a freaking fire call, and I'm not even in a freaking engine anymore. Seems freaking dumb. Over here, driving like a cop. God, even these secondaries are blinding. Fire right in the middle of the street, though. Come on. I don't even have the right... Alright. So, first off, we're going to get a fire extinguisher. No. First off, we're going to get our... Whatever it's equipped. Okay, yeah. There we go. Alright, cool. seems like we're doing pretty good here. All right, we're gonna go get our fire extinguisher, and we're gonna use it. How do you use it again? Yeah, that's right. Whoa, dude, there's a freaking fire right here. All right, we're gonna. Don't you see me putting out a fire right now, miss? Like, how am I gonna take you to the hospital when you see me putting out this freaking fire? The fire's not going out.
Battalion 4, show me on scene.
Now they want us to investigate the area. I'm just gonna put this down for right here for right now. Oh my god, there's more fires. The fire inside this hole. Oh my goodness. That's a big fire. Oh my gosh. Everybody get out of the area. Move. Get out. Get out of here. Sorry, I didn't mean to spray all this in your face. You should have got out of here. It's a freaking fire. Fire alarm should have went off and everything. You should have been out. Oh, there's a fire right here. Oh, look at this. It's floating in midair. Don't worry, guys. The fire department chief here. Got this all under control. It's okay. Let's see if there's a fire up here. Well, you shouldn't have been in my way then. All right, we're good up here. How about y'all just move out my way, and I wouldn't bump into you? Nope, sure don't. Alright, oh god. Oh my goodness. What are you fighting me for? People live here, so you don't like the fire department. I thought you would have been fighting the cops more, but why me? I didn't even do anything to you. Get him, officer. Get him. That's what I'm talking about. That's a good boy. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and check these people out. Alright, we're gonna try and... Alright, no victim to treat. No victim to treat. Yeah, they're just burnt. We're gonna have the officers here just get the medical examiner and those charcoaled people. And we're gonna go update our status. Saying that we're not available or ready for call outs. I'm gonna go ahead and put this back on the trunk. And my door is gone. Of course it is. Hey, you got prison bitch written all over you. Alright, well, we're gonna go on a little meal break though.
Battalion 4, I'm not available at the moment. BMS Supervisor 962, I'm not available. Man
got a medical room, but does she steal Albany and Emerald?
Pedestrian struck Battalion 4 addresses Albany, the Vape, Emerald Street.
So far, though, I mean, this mod is pretty nice. I just gotta learn how to work it, but other than that, it's a pretty good mod. And I just passed my turn again. Well, I was trying to just go straight to Albany. I changed my key for that. Alright, we'll be on scene.
Battalion 4 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Alright, first, we're gonna get our medical bag. Of course, right? Of course. Alright. I don't know how we get the AED yet, but We'll figure that out. Equipment moved. Oh gosh. Okay. We're too close to the thing. It still thinks that we're so. Really, officer? You should be here. What the heck? Please don't start fighting me. Okay, you're alive. What? Get him. Whoa. Just don't shoot me. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh. Well, officer, after you're done shooting and killing him, I got my medic bag. You're still trying to kill? Get away from me, dude. They're shooting you. The guy's just running. Oh, man. We're going to watch this. Don't worry, guys. I got my medic stuff right here in the car. Guys lost him that quick? What the heck? He's supposed to be officer. Wow, of course.